Welcome back to our coverage of the game of the year between Yale and North Carolina.
If you're just joining us, we have witnessed an unbelievably well-fought match tonight, and it's come down to penalty kicks. Peterson for Yale, taking the first approach.
Spectacular! North Carolina's goalkeeper Richens just left one in past him now, so now the burden rests on Yale's...